Metro Last Light is one of a few games that I played and finished right away when it came out. I like post-apocalyptic settings no matter the entertainment format. So if you are just like me and would like to give Metro Last Light Redux a shot, but require a small push in terms of performance, you've come to the right place. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Metro Last Light Redux and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit, that thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or man. Surface, put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, rabbit. Give me a hand here.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact.
You're supposed to be immune to their... what? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. One could still be burning after all, but see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. I wasn't on him. Those aren't Dark Ones. They're watchmen. That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. much clean the place. How are you? Hey, you all right? Hey, how's your... Maybe you're more than...